And welcome to Ekasclown. In this video, we are going to learn about Security Center. Security Center. In Azure, Security Center is responsible for continuously scanning your Azure services, whether those are platform as a service or infrastructure as a service. So Security Center continuously scans those services and helps you to protect your Azure environment. Additionally, Security Center provides you with recommendations so that your administrator and developers can act immediately and protect their environments on their own. So one of the cool feature of Security Center is that while it protects Azure services, you can also install agents on your on-premise virtual machines to extend the functionality of Security Center to protect your hybrid environments. Okay, so and also this looks like Azure Advisor that we saw earlier. So probably Azure Advisor, we have talked about how Azure Advisor scans your environment and provide you with a lot of recommendations, including security recommendations. It is worth noting that those security recommendations are actually provided by the Security Center itself. So you can review your recommendations directly in Security Center, or you can act and review them in Azure Advisor also. Okay, the overall key characteristics of Azure Security Center is it is centralized or unified infrastructure and platform security management service. It is natively embedded in Azure services and it is integrated with Azure Advisor, so you can have this unified experience to see recommendations for your entire Azure environment, including security. In Azure Security Center, there are actually two tiers. One is entirely free. So here Azure Defender will be in off status, including all the it manages all the services. But when you need advanced service, in that case you have to opt for paid version. So here you'll get all the hybrid recommendations for hybrid security, threat protection alerts, vulnerability scanning, and JIT VM access, etc. So hope you understood what is Security Center and you like this video. Thank you for watching this video.